Hello, Brick fans. Welcome to our third custom minifigure review here on Brick Station. Now, this episode is a special review because this is not only just a custom, but it's also an entry to Noble Artist's custom clone contest. That's the description, or the title name. So, I used a lot of Noble Artist's techniques on this minifigure. It probably looks a lot like one of his. So basically, this is a custom Cobalt Squad clone. And on his helmet, he's got blue cobalt all over him. And he's got a rangefinder made out of metal, which is attached with clay. And he's got blue dot on the side of his helmet. And I made his blue. Around where he breathes, and blue top of his head. There's his rangefinder. So I don't know what to name him. I guess I'll call him Commander Cobalt. It's Cobalt Blue. So here he's got a black pauldron cape. It's a pauldron right there. And on the back, he has a foil, a silver foil. On the front, he has a red dot and a yellow dot to signify his rank as a commander. And then he's got... This is an entry to Noble Artist's Custom Clone Contest. I also gave him that 2013 head. And so that's it for this episode. And I'll see you guys next time here on the Brick Station.